Hello everyone and welcome back. Welcome back to Rain World. We're playing as a capybara! Definitely not a slug cat. There we go. What is some feet? Where the hell am I? It's the invisible wall to the left, right? Yep. What about to the right? Yeah, I probably will need jetfish in order to avoid that feet. Ooh, no! You know, that centipede might have always been there, but for some reason it just fell down once. That's why I associated this area with that centipede. Turns out it probably never been here before. I mean, completely a lie, but you know, as in, for some reason it decided. I don't know. But that might, what I'm saying is that might be the same centipede that I was expecting to find here. Just for some reason, it's out there. Probably, it's usually out there. here we go. Well, you know. I'm assuming it was chasing something, then got stuck down here and then decided to live here. Oh well. There we go. That is the case. There we go. Or it could be here. Probably just let's stay away from that for the moment. Okay, yeah, I don't trust myself going all the way down. I'll definitely drown. Huh? Ah, snail. Wait, snails are on the food list, right? Yes! Excellent! Oh, hi. I wasn't expecting you to pop out of the door. Actually, I might need you. Come here. I do not like my chances. I know I still have plenty of breath, but I don't think I want to go there yet. Oh yeah, bubble fruit is on the list, right? Yeah, I'll eat some bubble fruit in a bit. Just need to make sure I save. Happy birthday. Ow. Huh, you survived the whole hibernation? Ow. Don't you dry up? Like, there was the whole, like, tip about you drying up or whatever. Yep, you stay there for now. Oh no, I already ate bubble fruit. My bad. Dementia struck again. Just don't get. Okay, don't kill it with your weight, but it's still. Oh well. There's a good chance one of these rooms has it. I think like this area leads to a factory, right? Kinda. That's what it felt like. Well, not factory, a facility. That's one of the different timelines, right? Yeah. No, this is a different place. Never mind. Oh. Oh yeah. Makes sense though. But I don't think I want to be here. Can I even? Okay, let's try it. Okay, that was a bit on the scary side. Come on, catch your breath. There we go. Now let's go. It's not there. I mean, it was there, but it, yeah, that is clearly is gone right now. Well, what about here then? Oh, this back here, huh? Kinda. I'm not sure where to go. Now, I guess I'll try to go where Rivet seen them before, but. Doing a lot, right? Hey, why did you go pop? Oh well. Yeah, I won't be able to do right now, especially without bloody. Okay. Oh, I almost drowned. Okay. This looks like it could be a good place to look for them. For the bubble wield. What I was meant to say, this looks like a good place to look for the bubble wield weeds, baby. Uh-oh. Get back up. I almost drowned there because I bumped my head and got stuck swimming towards the wall. That was my bad. Can I even make it through there? No! Oh, Tremont is dead. Rip. Almost kind of made it, but I don't know. Oh wait! Oh, okay. No, this actually is for the better. I get to respawn with you. Okay, we could go zooming now. Let's see where we could go. Come on. There we go. You're not drowning anymore. Let's go. That'll lead to anywhere. No, it doesn't. Okay. Oh, it's this place. I did not want to fall. Ooh. Okay, we're here. Yeah, if we keep going here, we should be going to that one place where Riblet went to go fix Moon, essentially. Oh, hell yeah. Ba, 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 ba. Did it just go through a pipe, like, instantly? Come back, please! I need you! Where the hell did it just vanish to? Did you go in here? I must be you. Oh. Freak. Oh well. Wait, if I trap you up here, can you stay here or can you go down through the platform? I probably didn't do that. That worked. Okay, no. Good. Hell is up there? Kind of random glowy up there. Alright. I do this then for like. Alright. Oh, leeches? Oh, hell no. Oh, please. Faster. Go up. Oh. Okay. Is this where I think? No. That place, alright. Still got a ways to go. Progress. That makes sense. We didn't do anything. If I don't find one, I'm gonna have to craft one, probably. Craft a bubble weed. Fine, I'll let you go for now. Just because I want some fruit. Please stop. Let me eat. I could have that one, okay? Just let me consume. Is this the lake? God, stop moving. Okay, let's go. I probably should have did it that way. Oh, yes. Oh. Oh, that's the squid thing, right? I think I know where to find one. Let's go. Actually, why are those squids not like swimming around here, you know? Like, it'd be kind of cool. As a, you know, thing. Kind of like, you know, bat flies exist. Swimming around here and there. I'm not swimming around, Jesus Christ. Flying around here and there. Bat flies do. Like, it'd be nice if one of those, squid things that, you know, that do the smoke screen. It'd be nice if they were here, swimming around. At least we do have, like, suspicious swimming that are part of the background. Which is nice. I just wish there was a bit more sea life. Oh well. Here we go. Oh, here. Really? I said here. Good, now leave me alone. Ah ja. Hopefully that's not gonna cost my life. Oh, come on, come on, come on. Okay. Woo. Please stop. Don't. Please stop. I don't want to die because of you. Please. 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 Let me breathe. Oh. You what? You deserve that. That's what you get. Not the way I should go. Oh, there you are. I was talking about you before. Come on. Oh. Can you go a bit more to the right, please? Go, 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 go. Who cares about leeches? Just go. Let's go. No, no. What? Oh my god. Those leeches insta got me. Bruh. How the hell am I still alive though? That took a while. Do I still have to go after the bubble fruit? I do. I mean, bubble weed or whatever. Okay, at least we kind of know where to go. It was the right. And then. Yeah, yeah, you grabbed some food. Good job. Yeah, it's down here. So. Will you grab it for me, actually? No? Okay. 1 second. Let me grab some air. I don't feel confident. Okay. We'll give it another go. Alright. Move. There we go. Oh, stop causing the waste. Let's go. It's gonna float. I thought it was gonna float. I thought it was gonna float. No! I drowned because of. Ah! I drowned because of the boat. Jetfish. I hate you. I actually got killed by a jetfish. I probably have before, but like that time it was for sure because the fucking jetfish. It made me stay a bit longer underwater. Just enough for me to drown. I hate you. I didn't disconnect it from the stem. God damn it. And if I swear to God, if I lose the jetfish. Jetfish, please. Wait. Oh my god, thank you, Jetfish. Thank you. Yeah. I'm assuming this is say sorry. Yeah, right? Yep. Thank you. Whew. Anyways, let's go. Enemy. What's that noise? Are you making that noise? Sorry, I have to get out of my system. I still hate you for what you've done. But also, I need the food. Oh, hey, don't worry. They're still alive. Look, woo. Get over here. Get over here. Get over here. I need my jetfish. There we go. You're mine. And now I shall go save, so that way I don't have to go after that bumbleweed again. I don't want to die. Now I just need to go get the squid. So yeah, we're like more than halfway done with the food quest. We're already above one row. I think one row is 11 because we need 22 food in total, right? So yeah, we're almost there. One second, I'm gonna drop you up here again whilst I grab these two fruit. Oh, never mind. Please don't go away. Like, that food combo thing is such a useful mechanic, but the only downside is, like, it's rarely, you could rarely, you know, have the ability to use it. Unless you, like, you know, keep in mind and, you know, want to use it. It's usually just, you know, a bit more, just easier and convenient to just eat the food and then, like, you know, go instead of, like, searching for two foods to combine. It just isn't an option, you know? Yeah, you could have that. No, no, don't mess with me, please. No! Go up, up. What the hell happened? I have no idea what happened, but I'm glad whatever happened, happened. Come here. If I drown because of a pop snail. Oh, goddamn. And I want to get rid of these snails so I could lure a goddamn jetfish over here with the food. No, get me out of this bouncy castle. Yes, come here. Please, I need you. Damn it, it's bringing food to its den. That's what happened to the one fruit that disappeared. Yeah, you know, you three up there, you can stay. we're fishing. Humane fishing, you know? No hooks. No nets. Nothing. Just, you know, by hand. Are they not coming? Well then, okay, fine. I'll go fish in another area. Oh, never mind. Hi. Come here. Gotcha. Let's go. Yum. Gonna be eating you to probably outrun something. Probably the centipede, or still the same. Leeches, there we go. There we go. Oh, okay. Okay, that's just monster kelp. I for a second thought that was a bunch of leeches. Oh, well, rest in peace, friend. Dragging friend up here would be a nightmare. So I'm glad I don't have to. Yeah, figured. Okay. Jump. Oh, whoops. Let's try that again. There we go. Please don't be underwater. Oh! We are really here again. Huh. It feels like we've made no progress. Everything just leads to the same place. Ah, well. Oh, let's see the... What's happening? Should I be scared? I guess we're gonna have to... Yeah, I should have grabbed the jellyfish. So go grab two. Don't drown. Scary. Absolutely snipe, but I don't think it's enough time. Oh, thank you for the extra zap, jellyfish. Oh, what a lifesaver. This is where the like the giant jellyfish is with Saints campaign, right? So then that means we are where we should be. So this leads to, yeah. Okay, so yeah, better not be here. I had to go to the left. Go to the shoreline of shoreline. I think that's where one of those squids are. But also there'll be shelter and there'll be a tutorial saying, this creature is drying up, bring it to water or whatever. Right, this is where we are. Don't mess with me, please. Yes, I am smart. Now the question is, will there be one inside? No. I recognize that orange for the pipes. They were going to fucking garbage waste. Right, I know that, but like, that's a direct confirmation that fucking orange is. Come on. Oh, okay, fine. Guess this is where we're gonna part ways. Oh, don't. Okay, I guess we're not parting ways. You really want to come with me, huh? fine. Just beware, there's like almost no water around. Damn it, there is none here. I thought one would definitely be like around here. Maybe it's a chance or whatever. Oh well. Oh well, let's go rest up. Good, you didn't escape. What the hell? I swear to God, like, when you exit the same room as them, they start to be they can get to places where they shouldn't be able to get to, or something. Right, that's because probably simplifies the AI so it could actually, you know, work whilst it's off screen. Because of that, probably is a little bit more liberal on where it can actually make it like go and so on. But that's why sometimes like creatures are like zoom away faster than to catch up when they go off screen. Right? I'm assuming that's the case. This area. Ow. Yeah. Yeah, we do that, Wait, no, that's underwater. Get it. Yeah, give me that spear too. Okay, so that black squid cat brought that leech to its den. So they hunt leeches, which is good to know. You know, most of the time, I swear to God, I see them dead because of leeches. So they must be not that good, not that good of hunter. Yeah, man, must be not good at hunting. This area looks a lot grayer.
Yeah, you could have my spear. Yours.
Remember, there's a toll here. Yep, it's this area. Hello! Ooh! Second thought, you're not that special. Through my peril, please someone pick it up. Safe? Safe to go? Did someone wave their hand? Wait, you're kind of waving your body? That's, I'm not assuming that's what I'm looking for. Safe? Can I? Can I, please? Someone show me the sign. Please. Please, I don't want to die. Okay. Oh, I was hoping the other spirits. Bit overkill. Boy. Oh well. Oh well. It's fine. I should have just dropped the pearl instead of throwing it. Yeah, well. I wasn't expecting them to come towards me like that. It's going for a hunt. You got one. One should be enough, right? Don't go for a second. Don't be greedy. Oh, look at them. Absolutely clearing the goddamn leech population. Dude, there won't be any leeches. If they're using teamwork like that and stuff. Sorry, I want to poop. Wait, I can just... Wait, I shouldn't be focusing on that. I should be focusing on the popcorn fruit. Yeah. Oh well, but I don't have a spear for it now. So I kind of played myself. Oh well. Have I eaten a squid? Oh, you're not dead. But you will be now. Oh, that's a piss of fruit. Okay, never mind. Wait, what? Oh, was I holding on to two? That was kind of cool. Oh well. Actually, could you come back? Up. 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 Wow. All three there. Well. I might need two pearls. That was gold for it. Wait, I need help though. Can you come here and help me, please? Please, squid eater. Squid cata. Squid. Flying squid. Squid caters. Okay, squid gator. Squid. Squid. I'm full. Come here. Yes. Oh, hopefully I'll be able to make the jump now. There we go. I didn't grab the pearl! I was pressing E! Ah! Come back, please. I need help. Hey, oh. Come on, grab it. There we go. Let's try that again, shall we? Oh. Wait. Oh, I'm holding on to the squidcade and the pearl? That probably could be why I was holding on to two squidcades for once. Oh my god. Must be something to do with like picking up. Ah, damn it! Are you not good enough? Do I need the other squid cater? Oh my goodness! Okay, apparently something went wrong with that long jump. I should be able to do long jumps, right? No, it was not charging there. You go away. I want the white one. Actually, I can just do that. There we go. Problem solved, and I don't even need your help. I have no idea why I was asking for your help to begin with. well, let's go. That scavenger toll isn't gonna pay itself. Let's go. Hey. At least these things only grab spears, right? Guys, here. Ooh, blue and some red. I don't like. No! Forgive me. Run! Stop! God damn it! See, that's what I'm talking about. Quote unquote friendly fires. I should have not admired. I should have just sped run. Fine. I was trying to be careful, but then like, being careful no. It matters, especially when things happen that are not in my control. Is the red centipede on the list? I think it is, and there should be one in a garbage waste. Make it wherever the hell we are. I'll just have to craft a spore puff and then one hit KO it, and then consume its flesh, and then boom, that'll be that part done. Oh no, Scav! Please don't interfere with me. Please, you're the one that's making the music play. That means you're, for some reason, very angry. Here, I'll give you a pearl so you forgive me. There, thank you. And also, you gave me some goodies. I don't mind if I do. Jesus Christ, Squid Gator, calm down. No, don't be too greedy, because bad things could happen. Greedy folks. Wait, I did the normal spear again. Oh, hi! Pink body. Then you're here. I know you're gonna drown me, probably. Can you even die? I think I just gave myself more problems than anything. Uh-oh, Scav got leeches. Oh, big boom. I want to see what happened, big boom. Oh. Ow, please, chill. I gave one of your friends a pearl. No, I'm not giving you a pearl. I need this for the scavenger toll. No, that one's really happy. Very happy. Oh! I wanted that pearl. It water skimmed. I do not know explosives can do that. I'm sorry. Oh my man, just gonna see. No. Stay away from me. They've forgiven me. That was a lie. No, please, I don't want to drown. Oh, huh? It was all a lie. You know, no, chill. I need that for the food though. Look, I'm up here. I'm out of the way, okay? You go do whatever you were doing. There. You can have the spear now. Oh. I do. Might be one of the casualties from the bomb incident. Hello, Scavs. Hi. Yes. The girl. No. Don't you dare tell me that doesn't count. Let me drop down. Did it count? For fuck's sake, this is like it did. But can you go a bit more to the right? Let's see if I can. Actually, wait. Please don't tell me this is stealing. I got goodies to offer. Yes. No! Forgive me! Run! No, why are you here? No! Oh, God damn these scavs, they're too greedy. They're too greedy and corrupt. God damn it. That was fun because I almost actually like made it. Hello. See, that's a dense cicada. They got it. They caught one. Oh well, but that's nature. Sometimes I'm not in a bad. That was philosophical. Yeah. I didn't want to grab you. Fine. Now I've made it so there's a leech in the way. Really just one, so it shouldn't be too bad. Just imagine if those like worm things could like grab anything, and then they'll be mega annoying. Oh, thank you. Ooh, hey, you could have that too. There we go. Oh, don't mind me. I'm just gonna go buy. You could keep the items. Okay, went flawlessly. First pearl is enough. And I gave it. I don't know, did it correctly, but I don't care. I had to pay the second one just in case. I don't like many chances. Let me just grab this just in case. The safety precaution. There you go. Wind. Yay. See? That's why I kept it, just in case. I want the scouts to be friendly with me, not murder happy. Hi. A lot of pink scouts this time around. Or a combination of sorts. Hi. Oh. But here's the mushrooms of those now, though. Ooh, this area is fucking pretty for some reason. With the, like, green, like, light. Huh. But I'm scared of this area, so I'm gonna grab you. Actually, no, why not? Let's go. Oh, it's this area. Okay. Good thing these aren't angry at me. Why would they ever be angry at me? It's not like I tried attacking them last time. Mm-hmm. Yeah, yes. Oh, leeches, bud. Get up. Don't suddenly drop like that. Got a collectible up there. Never mind, already been got, or just wanted. Why is the like top area like relatively peaceful? It usually is. Well, this is how it usually is, but I've just been on very chaotic timelines most of the time when I come here. Like I have a notion of where I am, but I just can't think of where to go currently. Right there. That goes. I don't remember. Okay, so that goes there. Like, I've been here once or twice. That's why I kinda know. Ah, yeah, this is a merchant. I don't have really anything to give. Yeah, let's not go here. Let's go to the left then. Alright, are we friendly? Is that why you're trying to follow me? Or are you just inquisitive? Oh, garbage waste is relatively peaceful, question mark? But that doesn't feel right. Something must be wrong. It's not too bad, I guess. Oh, yeah, no, that's the exit. That's not what I'm looking for. I'm looking for either a shelter or the goddamn squid thing. Actually, there should be a squid in like drainage system, but that's still the way there. It's not that far, because I think that karma gate will lead to either like industrial complex or maybe outskirts. Oh, what? Come on. Fine. We're parting ways. You're not gonna be my new friend. And this will. No, fine. I'll go to drain the system because apparently I somehow missed the area that I was looking for in this, and I rather not be lost here. I'd rather go somewhere where I kind of know where I'm going. But either way, who knows? Maybe that's where I'll need the other food. That'll be like convenient. Convenient, you know. Are you dead? Oh, you died. I thought you were alive. You must have drowned, actually. Okay. Good to know. It has like no lung capacity. Good. Bombs are not on your list of items to use. So you only, so far I only know you only spears. Probably explosive spears too. Maybe electric too. What else? I don't know. Why do I? Go through. Oh yes, this place. Ah, DevCom. Okay, let's see what we have. The case with scouts. It's good to know that it's confirmed. Oh. Yeah, I definitely should. Yeah, caramel boys there. Alright. That's where I'm gonna leave it for this episode. Whee. I think we need like 7 more foods or whatever. Or 8 more, actually. That was counting the one that was not. Oh, we almost got chieftain, damn it. Go get a nomad. Oh well, this is where we're gonna end it for today. See y'all in the next episode. Bye bye.